up Pete the Gar.
There are some fish that cannot be caught.
Listen up, city folk.
It's not that they're faster or stronger than other fish. They're just touched by something extra.
It was 20 foot long.
One such fish was amazing.
And big as the sky.
By the time I was born, he was already a legend.
And boy, could
he passed up more $100 lures than any fish in Alabama. On the day you were born? Well, that was the day I finally caught him.
Now, I try everything. Worm, food, peanut butter and cheese.
I say I had everything.
Was the ghost of Henry Walton and the usual baby weren't going to work.
I was going to have to use something he truly desired.
Is there a finger?
Gold. Now, I tied my ring onto the strongest line they made. Strong enough to hold up a bridge, they said, if only for a few minutes. And then I cast upriver.
files, lots of people shooting them, just a very despised, hated fish.
In 1933, the Texas Game Fish Commission began a campaign of extermination. They built an electric gar destroyer, rigged with a 200-volt electric net to kill the fish. Over the next three decades, millions of gar were destroyed in an effort to be rid of them forever. Perhaps the prejudice that the alligator gar has always suffered explains the extreme fishing methods used to catch them today. Unless they get the protection they need to reach full size, giant alligator gar may well be wiped out.